Welcome to Bainbridge Island, Washington. This is my little writing study where I spend so much of my time, but I probably spend most of my time out here in this lovely garden setting. I have been at this writing craft pretty much all my life, but I published my first book 31 years ago. When the Oysterville Sewing Circle idea came to me, it wasn't like a lightning bolt. It was more like a meteor shower of all these bright, shiny things that were occurring to me simultaneously. I love when something that feels really relevant to me also has the same response in readers. My biggest measure of success is when I hear from a reader that she loved my book, or that that she brought it to her book club and they all liked it. So that's probably the peak.